So let's begin. Help yourself in your body by finding a posture that feels both comfortable and supportive of remaining alert. It can help to have a certain erectness, a certain dignity without being stiff about it, a sense of ease, relaxed, self-respecting, feeling grounded, as if there's a line coming down through you, straight line, all the way through you down to the center of the earth, and that line as well reaching up to the heavens that you're aligned with. Your eyes can be open or closed. If it's okay with you, I'll encourage some mindfulness of the body. If you prefer not to place your attention in the body, which is really natural for some people, it's okay perhaps to keep your eyes open and be aware of your surroundings, or to focus on a word or an image or a feeling, even a simple feeling, like basic okayness, basic sense of thankfulness and ease with a warm heart. Maybe you can make that your object of meditation. Resting in the present. Seeing what it's like to remain in the present even while various thoughts, feelings, fantasies tug at you to pull you away from the present moment, the felt sense of being here now. To support you in remaining present, for most people, it's helpful to remain aware of breathing, the simple, ongoing sensations of breathing, applying your attention to the beginning of inhaling and sustaining attention along its course, and then reapplying attention to the beginning of exhaling and sustaining attention along its course. As a foundation, I'll offer what I call the three breaths practice. You may have heard from me before. It's three kinds of breaths. You can actually do it three breaths in a row. It'll take me a little more than three breaths to talk about it. So beginning with breathing while feeling your chest as a whole. in your sense of your chest, including left and right, front and back, top and bottom. Your chest as a whole, rising and falling, containing many sensations. In the second kind of breath, breathing while feeling caring. Keeping it simple, focusing on the feeling of caring, the feeling of friendliness, kindness, compassion. What's it feel like to be with someone you love, or respect, or appreciate? You might bring awareness to the area of your heart. You could even put a hand on your heart. Breathing while feeling caring. Your body is softening, your heart is opening, letting go of working, letting go of worrying, resting in the present, breathing while feeling caring. And then in the third sort of breath, also keeping it simple, focusing on feelings, breathing while feeling cared about. This might be a little more challenging. Keeping it simple, focusing on what it feels like to be with people who include you. You're part of the group. People who appreciate you. People who like you. Even love you. Could be pets, could be friends, family, in the present or in the past. Even relationships that may have some issues. Focusing on the simple feeling of being liked or appreciated, even loved. Breathing while feeling cared about. letting your body become increasingly tranquil. Allowing a general sense of open-heartedness and relaxation to spread through you. Your mind growing increasingly quiet. As your body becomes more tranquil, letting your mind become quieter, you're increasingly disengaged from little trains of thought or imagery that might carry you away. They're like wispy passing clouds to the sky of awareness. And there's a growing sense of spaciousness. Of being the spaciousness. Being a vastness in which experiences occur. Quieting, letting go of any thoughts, aware of a sense of opening in all directions, widening, extending. If you get carried away by a train of thought, let it go. Return back to the ground of being aware. Awareness happening on its own. No doer producing awareness. Awareness simply occurring. Noticing that as soon as you start thinking about this, you're no longer in awareness. That's okay, really natural. Disengage from thinking about this as best you can and keep returning to the natural field of awareness in which experiences occur. Open, without edges. Space. A space of awareness, of knowing. A space of effortless being. Letting go of doing, even meditative doing. Letting go of making efforts in your mind. And resting in simply being. Spacious being. In the present. quiet, open, present being. The mind is quiet, the heart is open, in the present, spaciously being.